Well, gentlemen, things could get real hot around here.